still holding the offensive end. Lulat with a big stop there on the rebound opportunity. Shot far point, bouncing through traffic, they score! Immediately the Blades respond and we're not in it. Near side circle, carrying out front, Auger on the backhand, holds and scores! Justin Auger's first with the Blades! Held on to it long enough and he waited out Lulat. Went across the ice in front of the bench for Southorn. Has space to work. Dropped it off. Centering feed. They score. Great setup by Jordan Southorn. And he found Tommy Thompson in the slot. Step in front of it. They couldn't take it away. Orlando right. Circle a shot. And they score. Game over. Orlando wins 58 seconds into overtime. Hunter Feges from the right circle.